Hi everybody, I just wanted to show you a quick video of my 58/59 concert grid. I don't know exactly which one you should call it. We've been arguing about that on the forum, of course. But I'd like to show you all proof that it has been parted back in, that it works, and that it sounds pretty darn nice. So listen to this. We've got all the controls, the timbre, the different bass settings. I'm playing right now on the phono input. It gives the best output, the strongest. We've got the different treble controls, of course, the loudness. And I'm feeding the phono input right now with my iPod. This particular song is John Fogerty. And of course, I think you can guess who it is. Bob Seger. Well, anyhow, let's play this song so you can hear how this thing sounds. Something I want to tell everybody, with enough light to film this video, you really can't see the indicator light that's on, nor can you see the dim glow of the tuning eye, which I think I will replace because, like I said, it's a bit dim, and also I'm going to have to check the resistors connected to that because it doesn't seem to open and close as well as it should when it seeks in a strong signal, and typically that's what you would find wrong is some bad resistors. Of course, this particular unit has a horn right here, and the other horn is actually the fiberglass EV horn in this area, and then of course two of the big 15-inch woofers on this side. So the speakers are not really symmetrical, but you cannot tell when you're listening to it. It really fills the entire house with sound. It's just fantastic. And of course the sliding glass door you can leave over the right side because this is just a blank. It looks the same with speaker cloth, but it is not a speaker. I'm going to play one more song and then I'll end this particular video.
Someone told me long ago there's
so good, I want to play just one more that I think people will recognize and like. Let's see. About a little Van Morrison. You can really hear the horns in this particular selection. It sounds so fantastic.
When the blood all is raining, you'll be dancing like this. When there's no one complaining, you'll be dancing like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me you'll be dancing like this. When you don't need to worry, you'll be dancing like this. When no one's in a hurry, you'll be dancing like this. When you don't get betrayed by that old Judas kiss. Oh, my mama told me you'll be dancing like this. When you don't need an answer, you'll be dancing like this. When you don't need a chance, you'll be dancing like this. When all the parts of the puzzle start to look like they fit, then I must remember there'll be days like this.
Soon I'll be posting my progress on rebuilding the record changer, refurbishing it. Really, there's not a whole lot else to do with the console besides the record changer. I'm very happy with how it sounds. I'd just like to invite everybody to have your friends visit vintagehifi.net and participate in this great hobby. Thanks.